My choice is motivated not only by the fact of having played them a lot in public, but also because it's the Debussy that in this moment of my life and in my development that I feel more close to. The Etudes, I think that are even today among the most modern pieces ever written for our instrument, the most genius pieces of the repertoire. Always when I play these pieces, I try to figure out if he's really understood, even today. So he didn't break completely with the past because he was full of admiration for many composers, like all the French composers, the great ones from the past, Couperin, Rameau, but also Chopin and Liszt. He didn't break with the past, but at the same time he created a language and a palette, a sound palette that is uniquely his. It's clear that not only in the orchestra but in the piano he managed to create some things that even today for me they are quite unique and unbelievable. I am very grateful because I have had the most fantastic team for this recording. For an artist to be able to give his best, it is important to be surrounded by the persons that understands his ideals in art, the direction they want to go. He wrote some of his greatest masterpieces towards the end of his life. And in this sense, I think this recording, I try to reflect also that evolution in his language. Because if we think that Stamp is his first important recueil, is his first important group of pieces, and then from there we get to the Etudes, in such a way, in such an enormous way.